Okay.
Climbing the mountain. We have watched from the mountains as your technological advances.
Rest in pickles.
Yeah, your game volume needs to be turned up. Yeah, your game volume needs to be turned up. Richard.
Oh, that makes me cold. Her shivering.
Two weeks earlier.
All right, I have a fucking setup. Scene with no fucking video of me in it.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust?
How's that game volume?
What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence?
Better now.
Okay.
I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Introduce boring British white girl names here.
Lul.
Controller tried to vibrate off my desk. She was just closing a window. The immersion is too strong. The immersion. A tape recorder reminds me of Steven Universe.
The gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed?
I don't think I can hear you again.
What's going on?
What did I do?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was... unwell.
Aaron, can you speak?
No. He was close to a great discovery.
Okay, yeah,
tangible
no,
evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria?
Are you serious?
Oh, no. This is madness.
Get your life sorted.
Get your life together.
You know I can't go back there. But this obsession ruined your father. I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through. It's all fairy tales. Nonsense.
It's nonsense.
Don't go down this road. You know where it leads. It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Are you seriously going to Syria? Do I get to play now? Longest cutscene ever.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Oh, shit.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
That's just local militia. Don't worry about it.
You told someone, didn't you?
They've only been fighting since they were 2.5.
You bastard.
Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
Shit, shit. No, no, no.
Oh no, your side character died.
Oh no. How quick. Oh, I've arrived though. Recalculating.
We hardly knew you.
Oh, this game just started and she's already fucked up. Wait, why is her thing attached to her belt again? Northwest border of Syria.
No turning back.
Pop, pop.
It has to be here.
Hi, bird. Oh, jeez, this is gonna be fun. Drunk simulator.
Tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Hey, Xbox, take a screenshot. There's some bombing and shit in Syria. Did you know that there was some shit going down there?
There usually isn't.
Come on, Nathan Drake, your way up here. Right. Oh shit. Come on.
Something's here.
Something is here. Oh, loot box.
A religious icon. Detailed and inlaid with gems. Looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century. It fits with the legend of the prophet.
Of course it does. What do I do now? Do I just keep it? Can I throw it at somebody? Can I use it as a shuriken?
Could this really be it?
Well, this super obvious tomb?
To raid?
Could this really be it? This almost perfect entrance? Oh shit.
Incredible. Some kind of marker.
Who's she talking to?
Oh, quite make out the translation.
Is she talking to me? But I'm controlling her.
Prophet. This is it. Dad was right.
Oh, shit.
Daddy was right. Daddy. Can I have a ginger beer?
Daddy, please.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Trinity? Oh, my Greek got better.
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
That's some deep shit.
He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
I heard something moving. Yo, I got Greek 1.
You can now translate 1 Greek.
You must choose the Greek person to translate.
I don't think she survived the crash.
Alright, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention
this. Baby Jesus.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Sweet syrupy baby Jesus. Wait.
So thick.
If that's where I'm supposed to go, then what's over here? Isn't it showing me, like, super obviously that this is where I'm supposed to go? That looks like where it wants me to go, right?
No.
Alright, I'm going back to this secret entrance. Run, Lara! Oh shit. Xbox, take a
it's
screenshot.
Amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
If only Papa.
Okay, that wasn't super obviously where I was supposed to go, because this is where I was supposed to go. Then what's this way? Is there just like a harder way around?
I don't know, man.
Oh no, this is where I came in. I'm not necessarily talking to you. Just talking out loud.
Okay.
Because I'm streaming. I just don't even think you need all the answers.
I try.
And you fail? Just like your father before you and his father before him.
Objective beacon. Alright, well it was pretty obvious that that was my objective, so thanks. Jump to wall, and A to scramble. I've gotcha. By God, I think she's got it. No, she's like a fucking spider monkey.
No, they're already here. Got to get inside.
Oh Jesus. Jump. Oh, jump. Oh. I super died. Alright, let's try this one more time. First death of the night. Better.
You should do a one death, one vape sesh.
Oh, she does not look happy.
I'm trying to help my father, but I'm sort of constipated.
Look at her face. She's just all sorts of. Hold on. Let me get rid of this. Look at that. I should have bought like spicy candies or something shitty. Or at least put up at the fucking death counter or something. Step off.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Okay. Thanks, Papa.
Oops.
What? Why'd you say whoops?
Because I didn't realize those were buttons.
Oh, what are you playing? Bruh.
Oh, I accidentally fucking like deleted a couple of messages of Julian's chat.
Oh. Well. Xbox, take a screenshot. Need some cover photos for my fucking VODs.
Damn it. Come on.
Oh. Jesus.
This game's got jump scares. I'm excited.
I'm not excited.
All these scorpions. Fucking go. Sprint. Where's the sprint button? Stop stopping. Keep starting. Oh, Jesus.
There was a battle.
The Death Fortress up in here.
Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
It's a good thing I have one Greek.
What? What the fuck was that?
Are you watching my stream?
I am now.
Well, I just found this like weird plastic garbage can looking thing in the corner, and when I went to like search it, she just like reached over and knocked it over.
Ugh, garbage.
Let me Greek search you. What is this?
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Oh, snap. That's a judgy motherfucker. Back. That was fun. It was me on repeat.
The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
Oh, I'm almost at two Greek. I'm gonna get all the Greeks. That sounded dirty. I'm gonna get very specifically two of the Greeks.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
More than one.
Damn it. That was too close.
What if I don't want to destroy the trap? That's not creepy. All right. Oh shit.
They're blasting their way in.
Oh, gross. That's nasty. Climb up. Fine, don't.
Might be a way to release that old platform.
Well, I see what you want me to do. How do I grab onto it, though? Okay, I don't see what you want me to do.
Crack some more walls open.
Oh! That's clever.
Let's hope this works.
Quickly, Lara.
Quickly.
Now you're moist and covered in dust. Yay, slide. A murder slide. Oh, God. She wrings out her hair like that's gonna fucking do anything. Why'd you just drop that glow stick? That's littering.
Disgusting.
Oh, damn it.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
Papa? Xbox, take a screenshot. Okay. Can I go up here? 9. I was gonna jump, but why don't I just walk down softly? Spare Lara another leap of faith. Climb up.
That sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it.
Come on. Oh, shit. Where do I want to go now? Oh, I need to climb up. Is there no more Greeks for me to learn? What about over here? Oh yes, there is a Greek here.
My lord, What you say is impossible.
My lord.
I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
This, I swear.
Here for.
Here you go, sorry ass, back to hell. I want to do more raiding. So much tomb. Oh, I see more Greeks. Nope, just two ancient coins. Great. Great! Oh shit. Oh, Aaron, watch this. This is a little fucking like garbage can thing, and she's just like, meh. And it gives me something, and I don't know what it is. I'm just like, okay, I'll take it.
Just like, eh.
Meh. She just like bats it over. Meh. Oh, calm down, Laura. Jesus. Oh, you should have jumped. I pressed the jump button. And jump! Oh, that was close. A map! Maps reveal locations of documents, relics, and murals on your map. Oh shit. There's so many documents and murals. Did I miss a document? How do I get over there? I wanna get over there. I think I have to go up that way. Away. That way? Can I get up that way? Oh, over here. Well, that was easy. Oh, it's a little trash can. Boop. Fierce Tomb Raider, tipping shit over.
Look at this ancient pottery. Smash.
What does that do? Hang 'em high challenge. How do I see my challenges? Oh. Oh. Mission challenges. 1 of 7 incense burners shot. You've shot it. You bloody wanker.
You shot it down.
On the F. Oh, maybe I have to do this. Climb up. Do as you're told. This way? Can I climb up here? How in the tits? Fine, I'm just gonna cheat and go the other way. I think if I remember correctly, once I get to the top, it starts the big, like, enemies are here, now you're fighting. So I want to avoid doing that.
Damn, they're
just inside.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road, wearing the prophet's livery. But they were easily bested.
They were wearing his livery.
We allowed one to flee, and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the prophet escaped death, or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside, and it will become a tomb at last.
Oh, damn. Ah! No! Oh, shit.
Oh yeah, you dead.
Fuck. No, don't step on that trap. Hey, how do I avoid that trap? Just jump over it? Like an asshole?
Like an ass?
My lord.
My lord.
The remnant of the prophet's followers have barricaded themselves inside his tomb. We have made camp at the entrance, and we are preparing to break through their barricades. I saw the man claiming to be the prophet before they sealed the gates, and I admit, he bears a striking resemblance. But it could not be. No matter. They will all be dead before sunrise. The Order of Trinity will see that his heresy ends here.
His heresy ends here. Is that all the thingies? Oh no, there's still one more thingy. What's that thingy?
Beware the thingies.
Challenge. It's challenge day. Okay, wait. I want to shoot this guy down, right? And then I want to jump over here. Oh, nope. Oh shit, it's a timed event.
Got to raise the water.
What am I supposed to do? Oh, I have to jump that direction. Okay. By God, I think she's got it. She got skull fucked by that spear. It's not nice, no. Not at all. Not nice at all.
It's very not nice.
Jump! You brat. Something. Oh, I see it. No. Damn it. Effed up again. I like all the bones clacking together. Blink, blink, blink. Huzzah!
shit, there's a thingy. I don't think I'm gonna get all those thingies. Oh jeez. Hang on. Or not.
Or perhaps.
Oh, okay.
Guess
great.
Not. Bye, Laura.
Cool. Good job. Good job. You've done it. And your gun will totally function, being that wet. Found you. Explosion.
Empty. It's empty.
It's always empty.
No. No. What did I miss?
Cool militia dudes.
Set the charges.
What is going on?
The prophet's tomb. After all this time.
Oh shit, whose voice is that?
And the artifact? Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Yeah, she is.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me. You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Get down!
Well, that guy super died.
Super dead.
No, wait, Laura, we have to shoot down those incense burners.
They might let this light this place on fire.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. The tension! Oh, I super missed that jump. Well. We drowned, folks.
That hole appeared out of nowhere.
Oh, missed it again. Cool. What is that? Four now, death count?
Yeah.
Damn. Dark slow-mo, bro.
Pro dub slow mo.
Oh shit, a clue.
I'm getting a raging clue right now.
Got a real strong lady clue. Croft Manor.
Jonah!
Laura!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity.
I've got Skittles. I've got Skittles.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb is empty. I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in a tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
They were bunk beds.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Love me. Oh, choke slam. Yo, why does it take that guy so long to run up across the room?
Drop the book.
You can't stop us. Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Weird Samoan Jonah Hill? Okay.
If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone.
No, you need to put your toque back on.
Yeah. That's coming from a Canadian, you know it should be true.
Got to find shelter.
There must be shelter down this slope. Where the wolves are howling.
Keep moving.
I am moving.
Come on. You can do this. Move.
Don't talk to yourself like that. And or me, whoever you're talking to.
An old camp.
Oh, dope. Fire starter.
Okay, this might work.
Getting wood.
Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope.
Oh, crafting resources.
Fresh kill.
Ooh.
No need.
Ruh-roh. You know, dip, Laura, dip.
Back to camp.
I know, I can see the fucking mission prompt. You don't have to repeat it. What do you call someone that's just bossy but to themselves with their outer monologue?
A wanker?
You should like shelter yourself from the wind, maybe? I'm glad it didn't make me collect all those resources.
Yeah.
It's just like, you have a hut now, it's magic.
Men are scouring the ruins of the mountains. If the artifact is here, we'll find it. And what of the remnant?
Me? The NSA's following me? Thanks, Edward Snowden.
We'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. To need a stronger bow.
Weapon upgrades.
I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and
Who
die.
Who are you talking to?
But I won't. I can't. There's something here.
But I won't.
There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Oh, dope. Fucking armor. Oh, this one's taking forever to load. Nightshade. Blue Hanley. Is this just a t-shirt? Yes. Make her walk around in just a t-shirt in the fucking snow. Nah, you can have a jacket, Lara. I like you. Yeah. Get some skills, dog. Gain a chance to recover arrows when looting enemies killed with a bow. Increase steady aim.
increase the amount of ammunition looted from enemy corpses. Animals glow when using survival instincts. Larger animals leave footprints and blood trails are easier to follow. That's actually a pretty good one. I'm gonna go with arrow retrieval though. Hand-to-hand combat. It's challenge day. Is Tree still at school? It's like 10 o'clock.
Sneak back into your own camp.
You'll take that nest.
Screw you, baby birds.
Oh, I got three feathers. Why's my phone going off? What do you want? What do you want with me? What do you want?
Nanny.
Oh boy. There was another glowy thing over here, wasn't it? Alright, this tree. Give me that tree stuff. Yo, can I fucking parkour up to that tree? Oh my god, I can't. Parkour. Parkour.
Brazil.
Capoeira. Oh, I see. I need to get that fucking deer shot in the face. What, I can't shoot from up here? No, where are you going?
Didn't like the cut of your jibe.
How did it sense me? Not fair. Wait, what? Oh. A hunting platform.
These ruins here. Mongolian.
How does it know I'm fucking aiming at it? This one doesn't. Take that.
Shot that poor deer in the butt a couple times.
I did. Its butt deserved it. Well, then there's this fucking asshole. Yeah. Take it in the hiney. You don't feel like playing Red Dead Redemption or what?
When RDR 2 comes out.
Oh, I'm still on my fucking... Still on my cutscene scene. Cutscene scene? I'm so excited for RDR 2. I hope that there's some crazy GTA Online stuff that we can do together.
Yeah, forever.
Forever. Oh shit, there's some... Barkity bark up here. What? What? Oh, garbage can.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols.
I guess my one Greek is not going to work here.
The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I've helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes. all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies
from for who?
And at last, the divine source will be ours.
For God? Who's God? Not my God. There's a fucking bird's nest up here. I'm gonna fuck with it. Yeah, give me those feathers. Oh, can I shoot that bird? Oh, just wigged right out.
That poor little birdie.
Trinity. They're here.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. What the hell was that?
It was a bear, Lara. What the fuck did it sound like?
These characters look Mongolian. But I can't read what it says.
Lol. Need to upgrade my Mongolian. I will have you document. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Oh, sneaky little deer.
Get back here with your hobbly ass. Wait. Where the fuck do you go? Really? Oh, he fucking vanished. Some shit here. Map updated. Oh, there's a tomb. Finally. Wait, what is that? Why is there just a deer there? Oh, dear. Explore satchels, reveal buried sources, caches. Caches clay. I want to know where that dude I shot in the ass went. Oh, I heard him. There he is.
Surprise!
Oh my god.
Mother Lekka.
Oh my god. What the hell?
Oh my god. A sniper. Sniper!
Embarrassing. I got two arrows back at least. Oh, there's something right up. Yeah. Okay, or don't obviously grab that thing you're super capable of grabbing. Oh, chesticles.
A crown.
Oh, shit.
From one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
Oh, damn. Oh, I got level one Mongolese. That's not the right language. Please don't take offense to it. Oh, there's another cave. Unt cave. Wait, how do I get to that cave? Oh. The giant hole in the rock. Okay, you can stand up now.
You're being weird.
What?
Yo, is this fucking Minecraft all of a sudden?
Yeah. It's what they replaced the multiplayer with.
That fucking made me laugh way harder than it should have. Just brought on some dirty WoW devs.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail.
No one escapes the Spanish Inquisition. Oh, this guy's super dark. Oh, he's got a pickaxe. That's gotta do more damage than my climbing picks, right?
Sweet mama. I forgot that Ninja was doing that Drake stream tonight.
The which stream?
He's streaming with Drake.
Oh.
He's got 535,000 viewers right now.
Holy shit. Please tell me Drake has a really dumb in-game name.
The Boy Dudis.
Oh, yep. That'll do it. That'll do it. That's insanity. Wood. The Prophet Muhammad.
Oh, yeah?
Wait, what?
Nani?
Where's the document that I marked? Oh my god. Do your thing, Laura. Lara.
Ra, 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 ha, ha.
Wait, why isn't the document there? It says it's... Oh, it says it's above me? There's nothing above me. Oh, I can read that Greek thing now. It's all Greek. Oh wait, it's not Greek.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Coin caches revealed. Yo, I'm gonna be the annoying guy that fucking 100% every map in this game. Just a warning. It's gonna take me forever to beat this game. Yo, fuck your nest. Yo, and it didn't even give me back my stick. And by stick, I mean arrow. Alright, let's do this fucking hole.
No way to pull that down yet.
Rope arrows? What? Well, let's go see if we can upgrade some shit then, shall we? Skill points. Rapid crafting. Resourceful, combat enemies killed or knocked down. Craft a handful of objects, yield more XP. Incendiary bombs. And safely without damage from substantial heights. Earn bonus XP. Eye for detail, find challenge objects more easily using survival instincts. Nah. Efficient killer. What the? Grip wrap, wrap string, string knocks, wax string. I need 5 bolts. Cool.
Nailed it.
So that means this game is designed for you to have to come back to these areas?
Yeah.
That's dumb, son. Oh, each time I craft arrows, I get 5 more arrows. That's good. Fine. Good jump. Ancient coin cash. It's like bitcoins. Okay, I get it. I just really don't want to go fight this bear. Oh, Jesus Christ. I just got fucking Leonardo DiCaprio'd. Jesus Christ! Oh man.
Oh no!
Got eaten again. It's a good thing my camera was covering that gruesome death.
No, we saw her face, cadet. That was a good face heading.
What cutscene?
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here,
but Daddy.
Monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Oh, sweet daddy memories.
Got to bind this wound.
Healing resources.
Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
If only the game would let me check that obvious box. Find a way to defeat the bear.
Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Oh, trash can. Boop.
Boop, Trusty.
Salvage. Oh, don't let go. Need some shrooms, bruv. But where could they be? Healing herbs. Got some wood. Jolly. Drop down, you savage. Now, what is the point of being up here? Nothing.
Kuha parkour.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling
under this one's Russian.
A crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed.
You learning Russian now?
I do not either.
Yeah.
But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged.
Purge the heresy.
The common folk of the border.
Yeah, I'll be back. I'll rejoin your channel when I'm done.
Where?
I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. A prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
Oh boy.
Guns or explosives. Damn it.
No way to pull that down yet.
Need one more fucking mushroom.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city
for the Horde,
a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Damn. Where are these mushrooms at?
Able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
La-di-di-da. That one document that doesn't actually fucking exist. Quiver. These are storage capacity. Make grip wrap, riff raff, or I can make wrapped handle. Hide wrapped handle improves one-handed grip, allowing for dual wielding melee attack combos and knock down even armored enemies. Yes, let's do that.
Unmute me in Discord. Lol. Saw, dude. A Chewy.
What's up, dude?
How's it going?
It's going good.
Oh, and Cindy.
Watching Ninja stream right now while watching yours. You're like side by side.
Nice. One is obviously superior.
Yours.
Lol.
He's playing with, dude, they're trying to go for 1 million viewers on Twitch.
That's insane.
Right now, he's playing with, they're trying to get, I don't know, some Juju guy's football player, I guess? I don't fucking know.
Yeah.
So cold. And he's playing with Kim.com and Drake.
Nice.
Crazy, dude.
Are you gonna start streaming? No,
you listen. Oh. I don't know, this I can start.
Hold on, I got a cutscene.
I don't give a damn about my reputation. You know, I don't know. Don't you dare threaten. Who's Travis Scott? After everything I've done?
Hello? He's a rapper.
Dad, what's happening? Oh, he wants to play with them too. Fools.
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Oh, daddy issues.
Keep running! Go! Runner down!
Uh-oh.
Up here.
Assad it.
Yeah.
It can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Dude. They're trying to hit 1 million viewers, Aaron. Command.
Ninja?
Yeah, that's what they're talking about. Apparently Drake hasn't even fucking sent it on his Instagram yet.
Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty nuts.
On top of that, they're talking about getting another, talking about getting two more rappers in there, like Travis Scott and Lil Yachty or something like that.
Oh man, if they get Lil Yachty in there, he's like the hottest thing right now. They'll fucking break it.
They'll break it, that's for sure.
He's playing with Drake and Kim.com right now. It's fucking dope, dude.
Got Kim on his team now too?
Yeah.
Wrap strings hide, apply to all bows, and then knock decreases finger tension for additional hold time. Yeah, I'll take that. Alright, how do I save and exit? Oh yes. And I'm gonna end my stream. If Outbreak is gonna play in a little bit, I'll probably host him. Otherwise, I'll play some more Tomb Raider tomorrow. Yeah, peace out.
Peace out.
dream. I have a dream in my heart. I pray that my heart don't be ripped apart. Cause the ones who I love is who I need for support. Cause if I don't have that, I can't imagine how I would feel or where I'd be headed. I cry without showing the pain, no tears shedding. But if I can't tell them what it is, I regret it. I'll text my dad, I don't know what to send, I can't send it. I just wanna tell him that I love him and I miss him. Would it even matter? Does he really have feelings? I'm his son at all, but he still be tripping. Bad thoughts creeping in my mind, God forgive me. Family matters, but we...